Hi, my name is Sarah Gelati and I'm an applications engineer here at BRECOflex. Today I'm here to talk about our MOVE series of timing belt, which has several advantages over our standard timing belt series. The MOVE series of timing belt is available as open-ended for linear motion applications and truly endless BFX for power transmission applications. Now we'll talk about some of the advantages of our MOVE series timing belt over our standard timing belts. Our MOVE series timing belts are built with thicker steel cords running through them so that they have greater stiffness and more tensile strength. Additionally, our MOVE series timing belts have an improved tooth geometry that allows them to be run on standard pulleys while greatly increasing tooth shear strength. Finally, our MOVE series timing belts are constructed with a red polyethylene tooth facing that allows for increased wear life and reduced friction. Now I will talk about some of the technical specifications of our MOVE series of timing belts. As an example, I will be using the AT10 MOVE series. An AT10 MOVE series timing belt is 70% stiffer than a standard AT10 timing belt. You can see this clearly demonstrated in the settling time chart below. This chart shows why the AT10 MOVE's increased stiffness is ideal for high precision linear drives. Additionally, the AT10 MOVE series has almost double the allowable tensile load of a standard AT10 belt and more than triple the allowable tensile load of an HTD 8M, T10, or H-pitch belt of an equivalent width. This allows for an AT10 MOVE timing belt to be narrower while still maintaining the same safety factor as any of these other standard belts. MOVE series timing belts have optimized tooth geometry to increase tooth shear strength. You can see in this FEA analysis where a standard AT10 belt has stress concentrations in the teeth, the MOVE series timing belt does not. This means that you can have allowable belt loads that are 30% greater than other AT10 designs in tooth shear. You can see specific belt tooth load bearing by referencing our MOVE series engineering bulletin, which you can download from the notes section below or from the literature section of our website. Many of our customers have already successfully switched over to our MOVE series of timing belt. They are seeing many advantages such as increased service life, increased safety factor, and the ability to reduce the width, size, and weight of their machine components by using a narrower belt. All of these factors combined have led to increased cost savings for these customers. For more technical information or to order MOVE series timing belts, please contact our engineering department at the number and email shown at the end of this video. Thanks for watching.